Don't even look at anything.
Yeah, this is our first time doing a show. Welcome, everybody. Okay, that went extremely well. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. We are very pleased and proud to team up once again with WDCB Chicago to present a dual promotion, present a show with Greg Archer Quartet. As we do with all of our performances here, we are graced with the pleasure of a live visual artist. And tonight our live visual artist is Melanie Brown. She's in the lower left-hand side of your screen. She'll be painting the band as they perform, and what's really cool, in the lower right-hand side of your screen, that's how you buy her artwork. That's also how you tip and donate to the band. If you notice when you walked into this room tonight, there's no cash exchange at the door, there's no door person, there's no advance tickets. We make everything free and accessible for you. But we do rely on your generosity and your support, so please be kind and support the band and support the arts. That's it. We're going to start the show, if I can not knock anything over again. So let's do it. On drums, Joshua Ramos. On piano, Paul Bedell. Saxophone tonight is Greg Ward. And on drums, the band leader, Greg Archery. This is the Greg Archery Quartet. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. We're grateful to be here. I'm very grateful to be here. Very grateful to play and to play with these astounding colleagues and friends and gentlemen. On piano, Mr. Paul Bedall. On basses, Mr. Joshua Ramos. On saxophone, Mr. Gregory Ward. My name is Greg Archery. I play the drums. The first song we presented to you was a Herbie Hancock composition entitled One Finger Snap. It is, how you say, invigorating. So it was nice to kind of revisit that vibe. Actually, I kind of think of music when I present a show. It's like I'm presenting a story or a vibe. I want to share some information about the mysterious character you see sitting before you. So I grew up a lot musically and just stature-wise in Indianapolis, Indiana, and I had a lot of great mentors there. And that was one of the songs that I would play with some of the friends like Rob Dixon, and at the time he was still living, Melvin Ryan, and also Cliff Ratliff, who's also a great trumpeter that lives in Indianapolis, and Stephen Jones and Brandon Meeks. These guys were my friends, and so we developed together as a team, you know. Sleepy, all of us, we are all good friends, still are. And that the first and second song, the second song being a James Williams composition by the name of Alter Ego. I'd like to dedicate actually those two songs to my colleagues and friends and family in Indianapolis. Miss you guys dearly and hope that you're doing well. We are hopefully one day, one step closer to bridging that gap again and, you know, getting a lot of interplay going on between the cities again, you know? But we all have to do our part, yeah, so we're getting closer. But in the meantime, this is for you guys. Thank you all. You know, haven't forgotten you all at all. But as you can see, like, we're in a new circumstance. So it brings us to our final song. So for this set, it's an original composition. And I wrote it kind of sort of with the mindset of an anthem, you know, like an anthem for maybe some of us who are just taking it day by day and really trying to work it out. So, you know, this song is titled Titan because I feel that is an adequate title for anyone who has lived through last year, anyone who's gone through that. Like, to me, you're greater than a giant, you know, you're a titan. So this is for surviving, and this is for thriving on the other side. Thank you.
All right, let's give it for Greg Archie, quartet. Joshua Ramos on bass. Paul Bedell, piano. Greg Ward, saxophone. Paints, brushes, canvas. Melanie Brown. And leading the band on drums, Greg Archie. That is the end of set number one. We're going to take a short break and then bring you set number two. It's the intermission time, where it's time to take care of the band. Please buy some artwork. Please donate to Fulton Street Collective if you like what you see and hear. And what's most important, please tip and donate to the band and be generous and kind. So we're going to take a short break, zoom in on the work that Melanie has done over the last set. We'll see you in about 15 minutes. Stick around. Thank you.
got this job here in DeKalb at the university. I just figured I'd go hide in the cornfields. The Lord wouldn't bother me anymore. I could stop being a drunk. He wouldn't want me to. So we came in March 80 to look for a home. And the realtor, a young lady, was taking us around. And I just asked, I thought casually, how many black churches there were. And she hit the brakes of her out of blue Cadillac. And it was right on Lincoln Highway, right at the bridge, right before campus. And pulled over to the side. I said, oh God, what did I say wrong here? She says, no one has told you. I said, told me what? She said, there don't have any black churches in DeKalb. Supposed to be together.
Hello, we're back. Welcome to set number two with the Greg Archery Quartet. Give a warm welcome back to stage. Playing the bass tonight is Joshua Ramos. On piano, Paul Bedell. Saxophone, Greg Ward. And on drums, Greg Archery. Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone. We're having a great time just sharing music with you all and also with one another. It's really a treat to be able to share the stage and share time with fellow musicians again, and to do it in our own way. It makes it very special to me. So I'm grateful to be here, and I hope that you're enjoying the music as it is coming forth. First song that we wanted to present to you, of course, with our deepest condolences to his family and to all those who are interconnected to him, is Windows by Chick Corea, another titan that we have unfortunately lost along the way, but his impact on all of us is undeniable, and we really wanted to say thank you for all the inspirations. You know, for me, it was the listening to Now He Sings, Now He Sobs in a car ride between Indianapolis and Louisville, Kentucky, and just like really geeking out hard on the record all the way there, and then realizing that it's really difficult to do that, or at least like try to do that, you know. So, you know, it seemed good, or it seemed attainable, but, you know, still, he's left us with a library, with a masterwork library that we can all be striving to achieve mastery with for the rest of our lives. And, you know, time goes on and we're going to go forward, but we just want to say thanks. Thanks to Mr. Chick Corea. Next, we're going to play a song for the name of love, I guess, or In the Name of Love. This song is a beautiful ballad penned by George Gershwin. And this song is going to feature both our saxophonist, Greg Ward, and our pianist, Paul Badal. This is titled Embraceable You.
Thank you.
beautiful. It's really a treat to be able to play with my friends again and to do it for you all. I hope that everyone is safe and healthy wherever you are. And we send nothing but good vibes. Very grateful for Fulton Street Collective, very grateful for Chris Anderson here and the entire staff of people who are facilitating this lifeblood, you know? And just really grateful to all of you. Very grateful to our visual artist as well. She is doing amazing things over there. And I can't wait to buy whatever is within my budget to afford. Just very grateful for these guys that are on the stage with me right now. We literally could not be doing this right now without the cooperative effort of everyone here. So we are here for you and here to share with you. This last selection that we're going to play for this set is an original composition. The title of it is Prevail, and I wanted to write something in the spirit of addressing the pandemic situation and giving a direct message to those of us who are still here to prevail, to continuously find ways to make it happen, you know, even when it seems exhausting or even when it feels nigh impossible. That's our responsibility, is to find a way, and a way will be presented for us all. So this song is to encourage, and you know, it's gonna be a wild ride. So hope you enjoy Prevail. Thank you.
Let's give it for Greg Archery and Greg Archery Quartet. That's Joshua Ramos on bass. Paul Bedell on piano. Greg Ward, saxophone. Paints, brushes, canvas, Melanie Brown. And on drums, Greg Archery. That is it for the live music tonight. We are back here tomorrow night with the Tom Garling Septet. Please join us for that. Actually, Melanie Brown will be our artist tomorrow night as well. So you can check that out. Same station, same channel. This is very much a collaborative effort. Kenny Claymire is on sound tonight. Jose Valle on video. It is that time of the night where you can take care of the band. Please be generous and kind. The tip jar is there right in front of you. So bring out those fancy phones with the fancy bank apps and do the right thing. Please support the arts. Buy some artwork. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. That's about it for tonight. We will see you tomorrow night. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel for free. Just hit subscribe. That's it. We are back here tomorrow night. Until then, keep your masks on. Thank you.